rookpluim. Nobody home. Nobody home.
Okay, fella. Yeah. You okay, boy? Yep. Ah, there he is. Old Black Lung Morgan.
Shut up.
Was you followed?
Excuse me?
Was you followed?
You know who you're talking to.
I ain't sure. I ain't sure about much no more. All I know is there's law whenever you're around.
Is that so? Because it seems to me that since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. Seems wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and vice versa. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy! Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief, way your head.
Micah, shut it!
He started it! Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion. We gotta get some explosives to blow up the bridge. Keep the army out of here a few days.
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think.
That's clear.
We gotta confuse him one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it. Even a greedy moron like you.
It's Dutch's choice, Arthur. You're just a senior gun, same as the rest of us. Only you ain't well.
I'm fine!
Then you'll do Dutch's bidding. Which is robbing a stage that's coming from Annisburg full of explosives.
Rob a stage. All we seem to ever do is rob a stage, you and me.
Not me. You two. I got my own planning to do. You boys got this.
Shit. Guess we have. Come on, Arthur.
And cowpoke. Take it easy. You could do with a vacation. Hmm?
All right, let's go.
Have fun, boys.
Micah says we should jump it as soon as it comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always. Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton Patrol, over there. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head on. Anyway, what was she talking about?
A pair of them are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Well, that needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan.
Whoa!
Okay. Let's hold up here.
So, the wagon will be coming from that way, down from Annisburg. It'll take the two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done. So, I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of them.
No, I'm the better shot, and you're the better actor. No, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that. I got that. Oh, that's them coming now, I think. It'll be quite the show. these people. Move, you idiot! Move! Come on, let's get you out of...
This back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, no. Just never go. It's easy no more, does it?
They get off one good shot and I'll blow us both to kingdom come. I thought there was no law in Van Horn.
Does that really matter right now, Bill? Some dynamite, blow up a bridge. This make any sense to you?
It's a distraction. So it ain't meant to make sense.
Well, it should to us. It's our plan.
You know, I've had it with the moment. Look, there's Micah up ahead.
Great. Whoa!
So, you got it?
We got it. Yes, we got it.
What's wrong, Arthur?
Nothing at all, boss.
John, go drive this over to Bacchus Bridge. Get a hidden ear there.
He really does think he's in charge.
You go on ahead. I need to speak with Arthur. Good work, son.
What's going on?
Listen, I know we ain't always seen eye to eye, and you find me irritating. And a threat, and I like to annoy you. But right now, I need better from you, Arthur.
Okay, Micah. Whatever you say.
I ain't the bad guy you think I am, Arthur. But I am a survivor. Stick with me and you'll live. Oh, the bridge is probably a two-man job. You should probably go help Marston.
Why don't you?
Like I said, Dutch and I got planning to do for the train. There's a big picture here, Arthur. Trust me.
Come on now, boy.
Waarom komt die missie niet meer terug? Ah wel. Oh shit.
Let's go.
Als die dynamiet staat nog opleveren. Ah, daar is hij. Tijd te opblazen. Oh shit.
Let's go, boy. Giddy up. Okay, there.
joking?
Next one goes in the back of the head.
The fuck? Hij gaat helemaal de verkeerde kant op.
Stop now. That's your last one. I'll tear you apart.
Ik moet weg hier.
Arthur.
How you doing?
Nervous? But I've been nervous for a while. I had a lot of time to think in that jail, and I feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
And this plan to get us out, it just feels... I don't know.
Like he's stringing us along, I know.
Killing in cold blood, revenge... We all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
what reason you got to stick around at this point? It's done. I don't see no way out of any of this.
What about loyalty?
That's long been broken.
But what are you gonna do?
Gotta see this through. Try and make some of it right. There was a code we had. Gotta still mean something.
Sure. I know, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
And now?
Now we gotta help Dutch give the army one final tweak on its nose.
Yeah, come on. Help me with the rest of this.
Well, it looks like we finally found our calling in life.
Let's ride this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath and plant the charges. I've already set up the detonator.
Sure, let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch and Cornwall?
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean, we're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake.
Good mini game. Ik haat deze minigame.
Alright, stop. Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
Alright. Let me know when you're ready.
Ready when you are.
Got it.
I'm at the bottom of the ladder, here to your left. Okay, you should be good there. I'm ready, come on. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop. That's it. Nearly there. Okay, good. Grab the other one. Start lowering it, Arthur. Nice and easy.
Got it.
All right, come down here and help me plant this stuff. Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. We need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
I sure hope this is enough to blow it.
These are mining charges. They ain't easy to come by. If they don't do the job, nothing will.
Okay, I should go get the handcart ready. You okay to finish off down here?
Sure, go on, I can handle the rest.
I'll see you up there. This better work.
up here quick!
Yeah, I'm on my way!
Faster, buddy, come on!
Shit.
Arthur! A train! Come on, quick! Come on! Pump this stupid thing! Hard as you can! Let's go! Just get to the end of the bridge and jump!
It has a good fucking missie. Ik ging zo hard als ik kon, verdomme. Ik haat deze missie.
Go blow this thing up. I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure. I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that caused. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
You know, I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks, and for what exactly?
For
a silly idea. It don't even exist.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You need cash. You got a family. I need a vacation. And Dutch has all the money for safekeeping.
You know something? Abigail thinks she might know where some of that money is.
Well, you tell her she better make sure. And then come talk to me. And we'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I am starting to see things clearly now. And I ain't being taken for a fool no more. Now get out of here.
ik moet toch echt nog een keer terug naar Valentine. Ik moet die Frontierman gewoon minstens nog één keer zien. Rookpluim is interessant. Wel een dikke rookpluim ook.
Help me, and I shall help thee.
Hey, blinde.
Help a blind man.
There you go.
That which is killing you will help you finally to see. And see clearly, friend. See and hear.
Time to go, boy. All right, friend. Yep.
Nobody? Nobody home? Yamara. Hey, what? What are we doing? Niet zo janken, hè? Waarom moet ik eigenlijk maar zo lopen? Het ding is daar.
What's wrong with you?
Real hungry here. Can I get a few cents?
I own up.
I need some money. Can't you help
Hello,
a fella
mister.
Out? Hey, brother. Hey, friend. Hey, friend. Long time no see. You don't look so well, friend. You okay?
No, not really.
Oh, that's too bad, buddy. They told me I was dying, only I never did. You ever die, friend?
No, no.
Of course not. Of course you didn't. But, well, we're all gonna die.
I guess so.
I'm sorry I always say dumb things. I'm a dumb fella. You're smart, and you're dying, and I'm dumb, and I ain't died yet, and, well...
You stupid idiot.
I never was in the army, friend. I told folk I was. But I lied. And I don't know why I did. And now I feel better. But, well, here's another thing. You, well, you've always been, or you've mostly been nice to me. At least you spoke to me. And now you're dying. And I'm real sad. Real sad. Sure ain't fair. Ain't fair at all. I'll miss you, friend. You're a good man.
Out of the damn way! Who let the simpleton out of the asylum?
You got a real quick... And here I thought you was tough.
Shut it!
Do we have a problem here?
Yeah, you
dope. Gonna tear you apart.
All right, calm down before I calm you down.
Stay away from that fella.
Damn it! Yeah, no, this ain't for me.
Oh,
you back in town? I got all your tails already.
So long.
What?
Hello, ma'am.
You know you've given plenty of people grief around here.
Lazy folk around here, aren't you?
Fair enough. At least I don't look like death.
You. You're annoying me. What are you looking at, idiot?
You trying to rile me up, huh?
Stupid, too.
Oh, you got that sweet, sickly smell. What is the matter with you?
Hey, shut it!
You had your fun, now go!
What in the hell?
Can I get a room, please?
Hey, next time, you're out in the street!
Come on, fool!
So, I should be on my way.
Now you gotta leave, right?
That's it!
I mean it! Ow! Law's gonna deal with this!
Take a look, boy.
think I found something. Got nothing yet. Now you're dead.
God
damn.
This one again.
Oh my God.
Ik wou hem toch overgeven, man.
Easy now.